não. E tu? Também não. Jeito de rica, né, não? Por quê? Ah, sei lá, pelo cabelo. Se for, qual o problema? Já viu rico namorar pobre?
So we got one nice sheep's head right here. It's in the cooler. And I'm gonna take him home and do a little catch and cook thing for you.
So we got our sheep's head. We're getting ready to fillet him. And I got my old Bubba blade. So if you see this thing, it's pretty jacked up. So be easy on me. So the first thing I'll do is make sure the pan's nice and hot, and then I'll take the fish and clean them off really good, and I'll take some paper towels and bat the fish down, flip them over, do the same thing to the other side. And so the next thing I'll do is take a bag, put just a little bit of flour, you don't have to go crazy, just a little bit of flour. And then I'll put a generous amount of Everglades in there. Do some lemon pepper. We'll go onion powder. Decent amount. Cajun. Give a little kick. You don't want too much of that. We'll do a little bit of crushed red pepper. Not too much of that. I'll do a tad bit of chili powder. And that kind of gives it like a different flavor. So just a little tad of that. A little bit of parsley, and that'll do it for the seasoning. Close the bag, mix that up real good, and then open your bag and dump your pieces in there. This is one of my favorite ways to season the fish because it's just really easy to get good coverage on the fish. So there you go, fish is ready to go in the pan. Now your pan's nice and hot, let that butter do its thing, let it melt up. And then I'll go ahead and put vegetable oil in the pan with the butter. So now you got your fish. Take your fish, lay your fish in there. Bam. Now the fish is going. You see the butter makes it foamy, which I like. All that stuff just kind of melting together. So I'll take my lemon juice, just give it like a little bath of lemon juice. That looks like about good. Just a couple minutes on each side. I'll flip that over, and that looks really good. Nice and fried, golden colored. Just a couple more minutes on the fish and we'll be good there.
Sheep's head dinner. There it is. Let's see what it tastes like. Get a little berries in that. What's up? Potatoes going on. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's so good.
That is delicious. So there you go. If you're looking for an easy, quick, sheep-fed recipe, now you got it. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you next time.